Okay, let's see. Now there's something I wanted to check actually. I was kind of curious about this. No, just take another minute or so to check this. I was kind of wondering if at that restaurant if you can battle them again, or if it's just you only can battle them once. Because you know, trainers outside you can use the VS Seeker, but inside a building I don't think you can use the VS Seeker. Although these couples look like they're in different spots, so maybe you can battle them multiple, or at least once a day. But you can come back here over and over. Yeah, bring it on. Go with the battles here. Making good use of that grass knot there. And again, you have 20 power points on it, so plenty to use up. Plenty of luck on my side here. Kind of gets annoying when you have this big list of items. I think in the old games you were able to store your items. Now you can't. I mean, somehow your backpack is able to hold all these items. It doesn't even look like it's a very big backpack either, so I'm not sure how that's possible. So I think if you picture a pair at every table, I have to count and see how many there are. But these battles will go by pretty quickly. This is just for the fun of it. See how much damage this does. Meryl isn't exactly the heaviest Pokemon. Look at that, I didn't even knock it out. Yeah, so Grass Pot's kind of a gamble. It really depends on how much the Pokemon weighs. And Meryl isn't exactly very heavy, so it's a pretty weak move. Actually, this is a pretty decent place to pick up some money. So there are, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 tables. So I think on any given day, they just put 5 random couples in here. And again, once a day, they rotate every new day. So, say, maybe at midnight, it'll change, but I don't know when this place is, when this place opens. We'll see how good you are. Still didn't do any good. Still took it out with Grass Knot. Pick up some more money while I'm at it. Ah, great for you. I don't know, but I'll take the Pokemon battle. Hang on though, either a lot of hit points or enough defense stuff. I should take a hit there. Oh wow, I can see full of stores here. Oh, even Grass Knot did more damage than Flame Wheel. I didn't even think about that one. I thought it would do less damage. Wow, that was a lot of money right there. These are full restores, and you think that's only restricted to gym leaders and stuff. get a little more money there. Yeah, I like that other battle, I got 21,000 bucks.